क्या है? थोड़ा सा आगे
बस बस मैम।
थैंक यू
मैम।
थैंक यू।
अरे थैंक यू।
ओके एंड अ बिग बिग कांग्रेचुलेशंस, द फर्स्ट सीजन हैव गेट अ ह्यूज रिस्पांस फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस, ह्यूज नॉट आई विल से अ ट्रेमेंडस। सो हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू फॉर द सेकंड सीजन?
डेफिनेटली आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड एंड आई लव यू ऑल फॉर गिविंग अस सो मच लव यार। दिस हैज बीन सो सो गुड and I think whoever has seen the first four episodes has been asking ki kab hoga season finale, kab hoga, and finally ab hone wala hai. So on 22nd Feb season finale, the next four episodes are going to be launched, and I can tell you that I think I'm as excited as every audience is, and I'm also looking forward ki ab kya hoga, ab kya hoga. वन थिंग दैट एवरी वन सेड वॉज कि अरे दिस इज सच अ डिफरेंट कैरेक्टर, यू आर डूइंग सच अ डिफरेंट कैरेक्टर। सो आई थिंक इट्स डेफिनेटली डिस्टिंक्टिवली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वॉट एवर आई हैव डन इन द पास्ट। द कैरेक्टराइजेशन, the way the character looks, the way the character talks, everything is very, very different from all the characters that I have done in the past. And I think that's where the fun lied for me, because I had to make it very real. And this was a character of which I had absolutely no idea in terms of the functioning, because I have not even stepped inside a ATC room ever. But yes, there were some key points that were told to me, and that I kept in my mind, and I kept it as organic as possible, and I'm
Asandaya. Okay, ma'am, you are one of the artists from our Bollywood which have explored all three mediums, like a serial, TV, and now web series. So, which is your favorite?
That's a very, very tricky question. Every medium is different. I can say that I was lucky that I have enjoyed the mediums, you know, like I have enjoyed television at its peak. You know, when we started, daily soaps were setting in, and we have seen the golden years of television, unmatched glory. I think 8 years of a show running and doing such powerful characters on television, and I think television is something that has been a big part of my life. I just realized some days ago that, you know, it's been over 25 years that I have been in front of the camera now. I started sometime, the first time I faced camera was in 93. So, of course, I am biased, but right now I am enjoying the web platform because it gives you the freedom to try out different characters. It and in lesser time, you know, it's because the commitment is lesser, because most of these web series are 8 to 10 episodes or maximum 15 episodes. So the commitment in terms of time is much lesser. So you can balance your personal and professional life in a far more controlled manner, in a better manner. So it gives you that freedom of time. It gives you, you know, the choice to experiment with your performance. Like particularly for this series, the final call, there was so much drama happening around the characters that I thought the character in itself didn't require any drama. So we've kept it very, very subtle, very, very basic, very, very like how you and I would talk, very, very real. So, maza aata hai, you get to do, you know, and then it's also interesting because with each project you come to know how the feedback is, and it's always nice when there is a positive feedback from the people and they're like, haan, so such a such actor has done this role differently and believably. So, yeah, it makes me happy.
Okay, Sakshi, many people have told that the web series allowed the time length and the length to improve. Do you agree?
I didn't get it. What way?
The series allow you to improve your timing and length of the movie. Do you agree?
Humne television kiya where we've lived one emotion for 5 episodes. What are you saying? I'm sure people who come from film to web have that feeling, because in films you get limited time. You can't tell the story in an elaborate manner. So if there is a story about one person, it is a story about that one person only, because 2 hours, 2.5 hours ki film banani hai. But there are 5 people around that one person who have individual stories also. Correct? Mm-hmm. Wo choice aapko web deta hai, because you can explore those 5 character story also. वो हमने बहुत किया, हमने तो उन 5 के भी जो और 5 कैरेक्टर्स हैं उनकी भी लाइफ को दिखाया, उसको भी मेन कैरेक्टर क्या फ़र्क पड़ रहा है, वो दुकानदार का भी क्या फ़र्क पड़ रहा है, वो रोड क्रॉस कर रहे हैं, हम वी हैव डन लाइक वन यू नो वन पर्टिकुलर इंसिडेंट फॉर ओवर आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी एपिसोड्स यू नो सो दैट ऑफकोर्स डजन अप्लाई इन आर केस बट येस आई अग्री टू इट टू क्वाइट एन एक्सटेंट.
Okay, ma'am, you have got a tremendous love from your audiences. अगर मैं बात करूँ serials, movie की, दंगल की जब भी बात करें, do you think after दंगल the role which I've been offered to you in different, you have got it different after the दंगल, the perception has been changed?
I think you have to ask that to the people who are approaching me, that what has made them change their mind or whatever. I am not the right person to answer that, because I get similar roles also today and I get different roles also today. So what the film has definitely done has added a lot of credibility to my name.
Okay, last two questions. How was the experience with the Javed Jafri sir?
अरे वी हैव लाइक दीज एग्जॉटिक लोकेशंस, वील बी गोइंग टू कश्मीर एंड वील बी गोइंग टू लंडन एंड दिस एंड दैट, एंड आई वाज लाइक ये यू नो फाइनली आई विल बी ट्रैवलिंग एंड शूटिंग एट डिफरेंट लोकेशंस, एंड व्हेन आई गेट द शेड्यूल एयर ट्रैफिक कंट्रोल रूम स्टूडियो लोकेशन बॉम्बे, तो मेरे साथ तो ये हुआ है. सो दे हैव ऑल ट्रैवल्ड एवरीवेयर एंड आई हैव शॉट 10 days सिटिंग इन वन लोकेशन लुकिंग एट एम्प्टी मॉनिटर्स टॉकिंग ऑन द फोन. आई हैव नॉट शॉट विद एनीवन. सो दे आर द वंस, ऑल द बॉयज हैव हैड द फन और मेरे को एक उसमें रूम में बिठा के सारा फ़ोन पे बात करवा दी खाली, और वो मॉनिटर को देख के मैं कह रही हूँ अरे प्लेन क्रैश करने वाला है, अरे बचाओ प्लेन को, ये तो सो चीटिंग हो गई है थोड़ी सी.
ओके लास्टली मैम, आपके दर्शकों को, आपके फैंस को क्या कहना चाहिए जो बहुत ही बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रहे हैं?
बस 22nd मार्च को इफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी डाउनलोडेड द ऐप देन डाउनलोड द रेस्ट ऑफ द 4 एपिसोड्स एंड वॉच इट, बिकॉज इफ यू सीन द लास्ट 4 देन दिस सीजन फिनाले इज गोइंग टू टेक द शो टू अनदर लेवल. देर आर लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स दैट आर गोइंग टू अनफोल्ड. You're going to see the journeys of the characters, their past, their revelations, and they're going to completely shock you, surprise you, make you happy, make you sad, whatever. And if you've not seen the first 4, then please download ZEE5 and see the final call. Pehle 4 dekh lo, taki 22 March tak phir baki ke 4 ke liye tayar ho jao.
Thank you, Sakshi. It's a pleasure talking to you.
Same here. Thank you so much.